I kind of want her to sit on that metal thing. Do you think she'll be able to get up there?
It's possible. Come around. What did we practice? Come on, right here, paws up. Just like we practiced. Come around here. Geish, come around here. Right here, come on, it's right here. Up on the crate, paws on the crate. Geish, come around here.
Ronald was having a bit of a difficult time getting Geisha to pull off the moves. And she was kind of all over the place and not really sure where she needed to be.
Geisha, right here. You have to come to me. Come on.
What's going on, guys?
Hey!
This is Hercules.
Hi.
I came to the shoot today because this was Ronald's first entertainment dog stint. So I just wanted that extra assurance that Ronald was doing his job.
Well, here, let me get out your way and let you work.
Geisha. Geisha.
Get Geisha. Your butt back over there.
Come on. Geisha, it's very frustrating because this was supposed to be my assignment and suddenly I had no control over what was happening. It's like all eyes were on me and I was a nervous wreck. Geisha.
Hey.
Come on, Geisha. Geisha.
Geisha, come here.
Geisha. Geisha, come here. Come on, up on the can.
Okay, yeah, yes. Get ready.
Come up. Come on. Set. Set. Yes.
Oh, yay.
No, no, Geisha, Geisha.
Go.
Geisha.
Let's try this one more time.
One more. At the photo shoot, time was really running out, and I knew this was gonna be a disaster if I didn't make this happen. Geisha, come on, right here. Up, up, sit, sit. Geisha, square up, right here.
Oh my gosh, that looks great. Oh, good girl.
Up, up.
Oh. She did the trick!
Yay! Good girl, yes.
Ronald, he did great today. A little more training, a little more firmness, and he's gonna be a natural at it within a small amount of time.
Aww. He's done a good job.
I'm pretty ecstatic, you know, I'm pretty proud of myself. Most importantly, I'm more proud of Geisha.
Good job, Ronald.
Thank you.